Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls. Today we'll be taking on Aldrich. And Yeah, we'll take on Aldrich today. So, is there anything we need to do around here? I don't think there is. I just want to check something actually. I want to see if Hawkwood has left. Damn Foggate. I'll cut this out. So yeah, I'm just going to see if Hawkwood has left something at this grave. Oh, fucking dog. Yeah. So you get Hawkwood shield. So now we'll head back to Irithyll. We got any undead bone shards? Nope. Okay, travel to... No, we're gonna travel to the prison tower.
Thou thinkst to remain? This tower is a prison. Thy presence shall invoke the ire of the tyrant Sullivan. I bid thee leave anon. Thou thinkst to? Very well. Captain to this nightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou'st journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty.
Blade of the Dark Moon.
Oh, good blade of the Dark Moon, welcome home. If I can provide thee succor, only tell me how. Long ago, our father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of his own will. Now, the fire is linked by the champions who have come in his stead. Such is the will of Father and the gods. And so the Dark Moon Knights took arms to watch over those who link the fire. But long ago, our company lost its last proper knight. Only its covenant was preserved to this day, until the time of thy visit. Erdem taketh many forms, indeed. May I pose thee a question? This tower, this prison, stands tall and solitary, the contraption bridging its lower reaches long unmoving. So, by what path didst thou here ascend? Art thou a creature of the air? Or other winged thing?
Yeah, I can fly.
Oh my. I imagined it might be so. Then thou art a dragon? Or perhaps a crow? Well, whatever thou beest, thou art wondrous strange, yet strangely familiar, visitor. Long ago, our father Gwyn, now...
Okay.
off so soon? May the dark moon watch over thee.
Thank you. So, yeah, I was supposed to go up there before coming here to light the bonfire, so now I've got to run all the way back. So I will probably cut that out as soon as we get down here. There are a few treasures to pick up down here, so gotta be careful here. Come on. Painting Guardian's Curved Sword. Plus one. And the Painting Guardians set. Yeah, if you guys don't know what, if you didn't play Dark Souls 1, the Painting Guardians used to guard this painting that you could go in and it would take you to Eriamus, the Painted World. You get sucked into a painting. Okay, gotta be careful. I hate doing this type of stuff in Dark Souls. Okay. And this brings us back down to here. So, yeah. From here, I'm gonna cut it. Because I'm sure you guys don't want to watch the run back. So yeah, I'm going to cut it. See you in a bit. Ah, I can get the crystal lizard that escaped my grasp before. Little bastard. Twinkling Titanite. So, welcome back. We're back up here. This is where that invisible pathway is to get over there. We are going to go and turn this and head up. Is it this one? Pretty sure it's this one. Yeah. On Orlando. So yeah, this area is from Dark Souls 1. If you guys didn't know. So anyway, let's explore. See what we can find. Try and bait this dude out. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Come on. Titanite shard. Ow. Ow. There we go. Pillage corpse. Titanite shard. So see. Let's get this treasure. Large soul of a weary warrior. And I know there's a red-eyed knight here, which is quite tough. Come on. Hey. Ooh. Okay. Killed himself. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh, you bastard. Okay. Ah. Oh, dude. What the fuck? Ow. Okay, you're gonna let me get a backstab now. Please. D drop. Ah, oh, Titanite shards again. Okay, is there anything else around? Nope. We'll head in now. Is there anything down here? No. Oh man, when I first saw this, I was sad. That was a sad moment when I walked through those fucking doors. Yeah, for you guys that haven't played Dark Souls 1, this guy was the giant blacksmith who used to forge boss weapons for you. And now he's dead. He's still holding his little hammer. Wow. Anyway, let's move on. So yeah, I find this area pretty tough. Yeah. We'll see. And I see they've had their window repaired. Hmm. I think we're gonna head perhaps this way. Three deacons. Which one should I take out first? Whoa. Ow. You big prick. Ow. Son of a bitch. Fell over. That'd be awkward. Proof of Concord kept. Okay. Take out the little dude. Whoop. Damn. Okay. Is that all of them? No. I'm gonna take out the others. Ooh, you little shit. Take out the little one first. What? Ah, oh, tried rolling. Oh shit. You fall over again. Jesus. Okay, let's take out these. Hmm. You know, I'm wondering if there's an easier way to take these out. Perhaps thrusting. Let's try the Uchi Katana. See if thrusting is any better. No. Perhaps fire. Let's try. Fire does 40 damage. Ow. Ow. I really hate these fucking things so much. Okay. Let's carry on. Oh, no. Oh, there's two of them. Whoa. Ouch. And I know this is boring as hell, but oh, I do know. Okay, that's enough. Short. Oh no, I think there's more of them. And there's one of those creepy dudes up there. Well, I wasn't expecting him to drop so soon. Let's try and... I want to open these gates before, so... I'm trying to creep. I really don't like these fucking monstrosities. Let's open the gate. Ooh, don't see me, please, please. I'd rather fight him outside. These fucking things, they always kill me, so... I'll probably die here. Ow. They've got curse. Whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Back up. Ow. Whoop. Oh shit. Oh shit, man. Shit, I won't lock on. Ouch. Ow, that would have hurt. Oh, shit, get out of it. I almost rolled off the edge. Ah, shit. Curse has gone up quite a lot. Ah, shit. Okay, he's backing off. He's Whoa. Come on. One more. Oh. Yeah, you guys have no idea how much I struggle against them. Oh shit. Aldrich's ring. Aldrich Ruby. Okay. And yeah, I am gonna rest at the bonfire before hitting up the boss. So we get an Esther Shard. Oh, piss off. And we get Moonlight Arrow. Is there anything else? I don't think there is. So yeah, we'll just go and rest at the bonfire and then we'll go and hit up the boss. See if we can kill him, because I think this boss I struggle with the most. Out of all the bosses in the game, I find this one to be the hardest, so yeah. And we want to change our shield to that. That's got 70 magic resistance. Unless we have a better one, which I don't think we do. That one's actually 75, but that's a great shield. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that one's actually the same. Yeah, we're using that. What's our armor like? Magic 12.6. That one's 14. Okay, we'll just go in like this. See if we can do it. So yeah, I'm just gonna run past these. Hopefully I don't get hit. Oh, here we go. Gwendolyn hanging out the top of him. Oh shit. I hate this move. Roll. Okay, where's he gonna pop up? Yeah, so I think it's actually the second phase of the fight that I seem to struggle with. Whoa. Shite. Drink. Come on. The lock-on system keeps unlocking. Over here again, and he's in his second phase, I think. Yeah. You have to be careful with these arrows because they follow you. Ah, that really hurt. drink up. Oh shit, not again. Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Drink, drink, drink. And I wish we had a bit of fire defense. Okay, let's be careful with these. Come on. Roll. Ow. Please don't do your arrow attack. Oh shit. Try and get as far away as possible. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Fuck, that got me. Drink, drink, drink. Drink. Ah. Come on, attack me. Oh shit. You gonna attack me? There we go. Ouch. Drink, drink, drink. Thank you. Roll. Ooh. Okay, so it's... He seems to be... Ow! Spawning in the same spot. Oh, you prick. See if we can get him to spawn in that area again. Yep. Oh no. I was hoping he wouldn't do that. Rain of arrows. Ow! No, 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 no! As long as those arrows stay away from me, I'll be alright. I need to back up. Ooh. Drink, drink, drink. And drink again. And there's Aldrich defeated. Soul of Aldrich. So yeah, that fight went better than expected. In fact, I don't think I've ever killed him in one before. Although it was close, I ran out of Estus. And here we've got a statue of Lord Gwyn and Guinevere. And a statue has been removed for Gwyn's firstborn. There was a lot of speculation on who that was in the first Dark Souls. And this used to be the room of Guinevere. The illusion of Guinevere used to be lying on this bed. The only thing that I remember is messages all over the floor saying chest. Some princess's ring. Is that all we get? Yeah. Okay. So yeah, I wasn't really expecting to kill Aldrich in one. So yeah, this video is going to be a bit short. I thought it'd take at least twice. Hang on. Oh, never mind. So yeah, we'll head back to Firelink, level up, and end the video. Oh shit, what am I doing? First, we're going to go and speak to Ludlith and see what weapons we can craft. What boss weapons we can craft.
Aha, that return. So.
Let's see. So we can. What's this? Wolf Knight Greatsword. What does that scale from? Strength. So that scales from strength, but you need 24. We haven't got 24 yet. I might make that. There's one of the Pontiff swords. Is it? Oh no, Profaned Greatsword. Walnir's Holy Sword. Greatsword of Judgment. Yeah, I'm gonna craft the Wolf Knight Greatsword. And we might start using that later on.
Now.
We'll go and get it upgraded actually. And we can give him the coal. We picked up the coal off the dead giant before that I was on about. We picked it up just before we killed Aldrich.
My. The coal of that peaceable giant. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be sure this coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service to pay my humble respects.
Soul infused weapon. Actually, let's talk to him a minute.
Weapons and protect. But so, there are two sequins.
Hurrah.
Ma. Another matter. Infusing weapon. Oh, by the way, if you find any liquid weapons and protect, but there's a. There are two sequins.
Okay, I was just checking to see if he had a dialogue about Hawkwood, but he hasn't got it yet. So that's infusing. I'm going to reinforce that. Okay. So I can only improve it up to plus 2.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want.
Okay. So we'll go and level up. Actually, let's just check some of it with her. No. Yeah. This is what I wanted to see. Goodbye, dear grandmother. I will visit grandfather in the Pit of Hollows. So we're going to buy that, and we're going to travel to the Pit of Hollows now. And get my favourite armour. Because I really want to use that armour. So, what am I doing? I want to change my shield. Was it that we were using? Yeah. So let's go and get my favourite armour in the Pit of Hollows. Now I've quite forgotten where we have to go. Pretty sure there, maybe. It's not in the Pit of Hollows because we have to get summoned. So I'm just thinking which is the quickest way. Probably this place. I'll just run. Run past all the enemies. Undead settlement. Actually, I might kill all the enemies because they should die quite quick. Yeah. And we got the giant archer shooting down. Four-pronged plow. I think we got one of them in one of the previous videos. So yeah, here's the summon sign. Touch sign requesting cooperation. We're gonna touch it. Being summoned to another world as a phantom. So yeah,
I finally Cirrus. Found you. Just as I promised, Grandad. Remember?
Holy Knight Aldrich. No, you son of a bitch. And he does hit quite hard, so you've got to kind of be careful, you know, and let him. Let Cirrus heal whenever she can. So that's the armor I'm trying to get that he's wearing. It's actually pretty damn cool. Let's try and get a backstab. As you can see, he's got a lot of health. Oh shit. Oh, son of a bitch, he's got Estus. No. Cirrus has barely got any health, so hopefully she will back off soon. Yeah, I think she just did. Ow. Shit. Ow. Ooh, that was dodgy. Oh shit. No wonder she's almost dead. Oh, not again, dude. So So I've got to start being careful now. I think if... Oh, shit. I think if he manages to parry me... Oh, no. We failed. Okay, so we're going to jump straight back in. Try and get him this time. So let's try and keep him off Cirrus. Come on. No, ah, you fucker. Whoop. Ow. Ah. Ooh, shit. Oh, you dickhead. Damn it. Okay, we got him this time. Thank God. Duty fulfilled. So yeah, now I'm wondering if you have to go down there to get his armour, or whether you buy it. You know, I've forgotten. So I think we're just going to head down there now. I'll use a homeward bow and just cut straight to it. See you guys in a minute. So. Here we are in the Pit of Hollows, and we get the sunset set, which is my favourite armour in the game. Let's put it on. I don't like the helmet, that's the only thing. Weighs 13, okay. So it all weighs a bit more. Hopefully we can wear it. Yeah. Sweet. So yeah, that's my favourite armour. And we're going to travel back to Firelink, level up and end the video. We might get some new dialogue from Cirrus.
Oh, there you are. I'm afraid I've involved you in my affairs over a little promise at that. My sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace, and I can die. But there is one last. May I take a vow to serve you as a knight?
Yep.
Oh, I am most grateful. I, Cirrus, do hereby serve as your faithful knight. Wherever, whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
So that wasn't me. I wasn't cutting her dialogue then. This is a fault that I've had in the game. I don't know if anybody else has it, but when she takes a vow, it cuts before she can finish a sentence. So, yeah. It's a shame, but whatever. You can read the subtitles.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Level up. Well,
then take no.
That up to 25, and I really want to get that up to 30. But then I need strength. Get that up to 22.
Farewell, Ashen One.
So, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching, if anyone did. And what will we be doing in the next one? I don't remember where we have to go. Yeah, I think we go to the distant manor. We got the shortcut, I think, the bonfire there. So, yeah, we'll be heading down there and I will see you guys in the next one.